Hey there, folks, and welcome back to Ease 1 Plus, Chronicles Plus, the thing from Steam Plus, yeah. Okay. Oh, really? Okay, so he wasn't a monster. Whoops, okay. I thought he might have been. Let's go back down to floor 10. Is this it? Yeah, I believe so. Come on. This is not. This is 9. This is the wrong floor. I want to. Yeah. And then 10. Wait for it to go back up to 250, I guess. Well, back up to normal. Let's see. There's gotta be another flight of stairs. Ah, here we go. Another flight of stairs, right up. Another boss. Okay. Save on this one? Nah, let's make a new save. Yeah. What? Whoa! The hell is that? Thank you. You know what? Oh! This is a boss fight, but we have to rush our ass. Let's go ahead and see my items. I have that equipped. Wait, there's no one here. Oh, wait, never mind. I was gonna say, I'm trying to run right into him, but nothing. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Evil traps. Just for shits and giggles, let's see. Nope. Huh. Nope, I can't just stay put. On the balcony. Oh. Okay. Okay. I understand it now. Come on. Go back to normal. So we have to destroy one of the pillars out on the balcony so that we can pass through, because we can only get so far before we keel over. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Oh, I have that equipped. You know what? Let's see if I can sense this out with the... Nope. Can't. There we go! Anything else out here? Is that just... Okay. Should... Okay. This should work now. Oh, wrong way. Go back to 10. Okay. Okay. Let's see if this works now. Save on this one. Yep, it works now! Let's go ahead and go talk to the guy. And he's gone. Well, yeah, that might, the pillars should have been a clue. Yeah. Well, the pillars were a clue, but yeah. Well, nothing there. Hmm. There's absolutely no one here. I'm gonna check for secret passages. There's gotta be something on this floor. It can't be just nothing. No. Apparently there is just nothing. Okay. Well, okay, save point. On this one. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's see. So, oh, wait. Nope. Not that. Nope. Let's see if there's anything down here. Nope. Okay. And for now, this is the only way to go. And a bus door! Okay. Okay, so I already know what I need to do. Apparently, I guess. Apart from not get hit a lot. Which is what I'm not doing. Oh, I think I need to use the hammer. Nope, can't. Oh. Oh, I have to, like, just tough it out. I guess. Okay. I think I understand. Kind of understand this now. Okay, really? Nope. And I lost. I got it down to half, I guess. Nope, got it down even further that time. I kind of understand the fight. It's more of an endurance thing. Got it down even further that time. I don't have my silver armor, that's the only problem. There we go. Wow, that was really, really, really! Really close. Let's go ahead and save right there. Hopefully this is my silver armor rod. Okay. And the Book of Ease. Cool. Okay. So I believe the rod is used for that room from before. Just a hunch, because this is actually still technically the first time I've played this. Oh. Okay. Wait, what? It's nighttime now. Okay, let's see here.
Whoa!
That was something. Okay.
Oh! Really?
Okay, so that brings me here. Which brings me nowhere. That brings me, once again, to nowhere land. Pretty much. The floor still looks like ice. I'm surprised there is no ice physics in this place. Because considering the fact that this place looks like ice, you would think that there would be ice physics. Nah. I still want that treasure chest I saw from before. Oh, it's right here. Silver! Oh, I got my armor back. Yes! Okay. Equip the armor. Oh, fantastic, 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 but... Okay. Okay. So I went to the one that was more south, I believe, yeah. It was, that one. How many more do I have to look at? Okay, this one right here. Okay, okay, we still got a bit more time. Let's go in the one on the left. Ooh, no more of those things we can get closer to getting the info for. There's only one mirror, I want to say, and we can go through, so let's go ahead and go towards it. Oh, there's nothing there. Oh, you know what? I'm curious. No, nothing. Absolutely nothing, okay. But yeah, there was only one. An odd looking creature, and that was the wrong way. Wait, nope. Oh, I went the wrong way. Yep, I went the wrong way. Wait, there's... Oh, wait, that was from before. Yes! New area! And... That was pointless. Kind of. You know what? This is a good stop. Point. So next time we will continue down this hallway of really clean floors and mirrors. So I'm gonna go ahead and save right here on know what? This one. And next time, we will continue onwards. But until then, folks, take care.